next, it's a heavyweight collision between Junior Dos Santos.
You ready? You ready?
Let's go. And fight. We are underway. Sound defense there as he blocks the shot.
He just whips that punch in.
Severn going for the takedown, but unable to land. Inside leg kick is there by JDS. Well, he's doing a nice job keeping the guard up, but that usually means the body is wide open, and his opponent wisely saw that and landed the straight hand to the body. Let's see if he shores some things up here defensively to prevent that fate moving forward. Dos Santos.
Oh, man. He's trying to pass here. Slides him over, and nice reversal here. And now he's in full mount.
Oh, he's got the arm, Joe, trying to set up an arm bar here.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back. And he got it out.
Oh, really nice work to keep busy off of his back as he lands some more offense here from bottom.
Good shot to the body. He lands a big shot from the bottom. Beautiful job defending the position. Nice.
Working on a guillotine.
Looks like the submission's locked. Look at that. That is high-level ground game there. He might be forced to tap.
And that will do it!
Used excellent technique in getting that choke for the victory.
Well, yeah, Joe, he told us during fight week he's been working dutifully on his submission game, and he was going to look for an opening here tonight. Safe to say he found one. Near perfect setup on the choke. It was sunk in deep. We sent it inside the octagon to...